I wanted to say a word about the amplification that you see here this evening. When Bach composed this piece, it was originally for the violin, and you've already heard in the Vivaldi that the two solo violins have no problem at all being heard over the rest of the orchestra when they want to be. The guitar at the time of Bach didn't exist the way it does today, and yet even the modern guitar is very low dynamically. It has very small dynamic range. And because of that, we add a little bit of electronic control here that will allow you to hear it and yet at the same time not create such a different sound than Bach intended. And it was a practice of Bach to have lots of different instruments play certain pieces. So for example, even though this was originally for the violin, it works very well for the guitar, as I hope you will see.